everyone. I'm Dr. Mom.
I'm Tiffy.
And today we're gonna blow up Passover. Ready? Shake out the giggles. Ready? Okay, Tiffy. Are you excited that it's almost Passover?
Yes.
Do you like the Passover food?
No.
How about matzah balls?
That's gross.
How about gefilte fish?
Ew.
You like matzah?
Yes.
Nobody likes matzah. What do you think we should do with these Passover foods that we don't like?
Blow them up.
Let's blow them up.
Yay!
We're gonna shoot these foods out of a rocket and we're gonna freeze them with liquid nitrogen and explode them. Awesome?
Yes.
Awesome. So we have here calcium carbide. And what happens is when calcium carbide reacts with water, it releases acetylene gas, which is highly flammable. We're gonna add water, and then we're gonna light the gas on fire to fire the matzo balls right out. The second thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take liquid nitrogen and freeze our matzo balls, eggs, and gefilte fish, and then we're gonna smash them and break them into bits. Do you think it's gonna make a mess?
Probably.
Is it gonna make a fun mess?
Yeah.
Liquid nitrogen is so cold that anything we put inside it freezes immediately. Okay, you ready to try to smash the egg?
Oh my god! Frozen!
Okay, so we're not gonna touch the egg. I'm gonna put it here. And then?
It's really frozen.
It's really frozen. Ready?
I don't like matzo balls.
Runaway matzo ball. Fishy, 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 fishy.
Bye-bye,
gefilte
fish.
Bye-bye, your ankle. Ah! Ew, it's in my pocket. Okay, Sophie, do you feel like we sufficiently blew up Passover?
Yes.
Goodbye, universe. Happy Passover.